This is Ava L., Jacob, Jeanette, Chris, and Caitlin.
So this is Animal Kingdom, and some laws are, laws for an Animal Kingdom, it's like no stalking, no fighting, no wrecking buildings, no animal abuse. These laws are important because it keeps anyone getting hurt and let them all always be safe.
Imports and exports. Our imports and exports are food, water. So food, right here, we have our water, we have wood down here, gold, right here, silver, and crystals, and paper, as you can see. Animal Kingdom makes its imports and exports to Animaland. The valuable items are wood, water, and animal food.
Creatures you will find in our kingdom are bunnies, cats, mythical creatures, dragons, and dogs. Some mythical creatures are two-headed snakes and weird made-up creatures.
Our queen, the leader of Animal Kingdom, is Queen Coco. She's important to the kingdom because one day, a long time ago, Animal Kingdom, in Animal Kingdom, there was an evil queen and she had the kingdom under a spell for 15 years. The spell was there was no holidays and the time went so fast there was no time to spend with their families. Then Coco became the evil queen and everyone agreed Coco to be queen for her good deeds. She's a good queen because she's loyal, respectful, brave, and always happy.
The weather now in Animal Kingdom, the castle is no longer under a spell. It only snows for a few weeks outside. Any other time, it is somewhere between 60 to 80 degrees. And this is our money. The whole money system is called Ani Money. And the coins are paws, and the dollars are lions.
Mm-hmm. So that's our kingdom.